Thirikari ni ithiite na mbere na gutashuki kinya mbere hari gutigirira gicunji kinene kia Kenya ni aria marahuthira hinya wa riua kuri ari winyitiriri na mbeigiri hari mabururi maria mahimbiirie uthondeki wa hinya wa thitima wa riua thi yothe. Akiari hindi ya kuruguria kigomano gia gatandatu gia kwaririria njira cia gutega hinya wa riua guku bururi-ini, mutongoria wa bururi Uhuru Kenyatta augite thirikari ni irerutaniria hari gutigirira Kenya othe ni makinyirwo ni thitima na niguo gukinyaniria muoroto ucio. Thirikari inyitaniire na bengi nene ya thi ni igite keheri kigina gia ciringi birioni 15 iri kuhuthika hari gutambia thitima thiini wa kaunti 14 guku bururi-ini iria igumiirwo ni unyihu wa thitima.
The forum has come at a time when Kenya has been recognized as the world's second largest standalone solar market after India. And to that end, the government, in partnership with the World Bank, has committed Kenya shillings 15 billion or $150 million under the Kenya Off-Grid Solar Access Project to improve energy access to 14 counties with low electrification rates. Through this project, we are targeting to provide energy to 250,000 households and more than 800 public facilities in these 14 counties.
Kwa hida riri gishuji kinya harigana niyo marahudhira hinya wari wa guku bururi-ini. Wajiru Meta, Inoro TV.